afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, kids and hot fans all over the Western Hemisphere. This is Eddie Condon's 18th jazz recital for the Blue Network from Town Hall in New York City. Today's program is going to be a little abbreviated, so without any further hurrah, may I introduce you to a fellow just back from the Normandy Beach, New Jersey, Eddie Condon.
Not doing very good today. Well, we outbested the hurricane out there anyhow. Say, Gene.
Yeah?
This fellow's name is Cooper, as you know.
Thank you very much. Thank you a lot.
That number we just played, that was Rosetta, right?
Yep.
Remember the guy that wrote that?
Yeah, I think Father Hines wrote Rosetta.
Mr. Earl Hines wrote that, and we heard that a number of times before it was ever orchestrated. You recall that?
Yeah, I think we used to hear it at the Apex Club back in
Chicago. Man, I sound like an old little Dixie fellow, don't I? Hoo-hoo. Say, I ought to get through this personnel here, Gene. Let's see. Now, we had Ernie Caceres on the saxophone, didn't we?
Yeah.
On the tenor saxophone, rather, the baritone saxophone. We had Gene Schrader from Nix. On the piano, we had Pee-wee Russell from Nix. On the, were you on the piano that time, Pee-wee? No, I guess he was on the clarinet. We had Miff Mole, who runs the band down at Nix. And Muggsy Spanier, who's also at Nix. And then we have Jack Lesberg, who's with Maxie's band at the Pied Piper, also in the village. Looks like the village is commandeering most of this type of music. Well, it's all right with me. I live at 12th Street. Now, let's see. This next number, Gene, is going to be the Memphis Blouse, as Mesro used to say, remember?
Yes.
Well, what do you say we do it, eh?
All right, let's do it.
Did you remember that way back to the drums, Gene?
Yeah.
Fine and dandy. While he's there, I'll call the captain. We'll see how the box office is doing. Line's busy. I'll have to give a report on that later. Now, this Memphis Blues, we're going to go two beats. Ready, Muggs? One, two.